Hi, I'm Drew from Weems & Plath, and I'm here today to talk about Weems item number 120, the rolling plotter, and its younger, a smaller sibling, number 60, the compact rolling plotter. This is one of the best-selling plotting devices that we manufacture, and it's actually my favorite plotting tool for charts. It's used commonly by the U.S. Navy and the U.S. Coast Guard. In fact, it's so common in the Coast Guard and Navy, it's called the Weems, as in, hand me the Weems. So we get lots of jokes about that. So it's got a wonderful wide wheelbase, which makes it very stable when you're rolling it up and down a chart towards a compass rose or towards a line of meridian or parallel latitude. It includes scales so that you can measure distance from commonly sized charts. It has the protractor scale so that you can use it against a parallel latitude or against a meridian. And as I say, because it's got the double wheels, it's actually very stable. And I find it to be very useful. It's a very much more efficient way to roll up and down a chart than to use a parallel rulers, for example. The smaller version, the 60, has the same wheelbase as the 120, so it has the similar stability, but if you're working on a much smaller chart or a smaller chart area, you need to have something that's going to be a little bit more compact. Both of these are available with more information from weems-plath.com. Thanks for watching.